What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If your iPhone is stuck on the Apple logo screen during startup, an update, or a restore process, it can be frustrating. However, there are a few methods you can try to resolve this issue. In this tutorial, we will discuss three commonly used methods to fix this problem. Method 1. Force Restart. A force restart can often resolve the issue of an iPhone stuck on the Apple logo screen. For iPhone 15, quickly press and release the volume up button, then quickly press and release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Method 2. Update or restore via iTunes. If the force restart doesn't fix the issue, you can try updating or restoring your iPhone using iTunes. Connect your iPhone to a computer with the latest version of iTunes installed. Launch iTunes and select your device. Click on the Restore button to restore your iPhone to its factory settings. Follow the on-screen instructions provided by iTunes to complete the restore process. Method 3. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot. Tenorshare ReiBoot is a third-party software that can help fix various iOS issues, including an iPhone stuck on the Apple logo screen. Download and install Tenorshare ReiBoot on your computer. Once your device is detected, click on the Repair Operating System option. Follow the on-screen instructions to download the firmware package and repair your iPhone. With these three methods, you should be able to fix the issue of your iPhone being stuck on the Apple logo screen. If none of these methods work, it may be necessary to choose Deep Repair with ReiBoot. This will erase all your data, but it will solve most iPhone stuck problems. Well done! As you can see, ReiBoot works too. So guys, this is how you can fix your iPhone when it's stuck on the Apple logo screen. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.